And I must say, he was very well briefed on the topic, and we were able to discuss many important issues around how it's going to impact all countries around the world, how it's going to, the impact it's going to have on how we deliver healthcare, the impact it's going to have on jobs, and how a country like India should embrace those opportunities. UPI is a wonderful example of how India can do things itself and really create a world-leading product. And that probably is the future of currency. And so that's a great start, a great example of how India's innovation can drive huge amounts of business, huge amounts of prosperity.